following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
From practically everywhere, it's Dan Rowan and Dick Martin's Laugh-In.
Today we're talking about the iconic television show, Rowan and Martin's Laugh-In. This groundbreaking comedy series had a profound influence on television and comedy as we know it today.
NBC presents Rowan and Martin's Laugh-In.
Laugh-In debuted in 1968 and ran for 5 seasons. It was hosted by comedians Dan Rowan and Dick Martin, and featured a cast of eccentric characters and sketches. The show was known for its satirical humor, pop culture references, and breaking the fourth wall.
You know, over the years, we've traded quite fairly with the American Indians. They've given us corn, tobacco, and Keeley Smith. And we've given them reservations, firewater, and John Wayne.
Laugh-In was a masterclass in satire. It poked fun at politicians, celebrities, and social norms. The show's sketches often targeted the Vietnam War, the counterculture movement, and the Nixon administration.
Sock it to me?
Laugh-In was groundbreaking in its use of the fourth wall. The characters would often address the audience directly, breaking the traditional boundaries between performers and viewers.
Is that dirty?
This technique created a sense of intimacy and engagement that had never been seen before on television.
Now, folks, it's sock it to me time.
The show's cast of characters was equally memorable. There was Artie Johnson's German soldier, Ruth Budsey's Ruthie the phone lady, and Goldie Hawn's Laugh-In girl. These characters became cultural icons and helped shape the way we view comedy today.
Here we go down memory lane again, folks.
Laugh-In had a profound influence on television. It popularized the use of satire and social commentary in comedy programming. The show's fast-paced, sketch-based format also became a template for future comedy shows.
You know, the violin was my first love.
Oh, I don't care if I'm your second love, Spendo. I'll wait for you forever.
Laugh-In's influence on comedy is equally significant. It helped to break down traditional boundaries and create a more open and experimental atmosphere for comedians.
Whatever turns you on, sweetie.
The show's emphasis on topical humor and breaking the fourth wall has inspired countless comedians and comedy writers.
We've been at sea almost, 8, 9 months now, and
that's right. Not on your life!
Rowan and Martin's Laugh-In was a game changer in television and comedy. Its satirical humor, eccentric characters, and groundbreaking techniques have left a lasting impact on the entertainment world.
Do you think the sun will be out tomorrow?
Please, my dear, I'd rather not talk shop.
The show's legacy continues to inspire and influence comedians and television creators today. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one.
And now peering into the world of tomorrow. It's for the news of the future. And here's our head peerer, Don.
That's Dan, Goldie.
Are you sure?
No, I'm Dan.
Oh.
Good name for the kid.